That large number of cases very concerning to one former staff member who worked here but just resigned. David Carter posted his resignation letter on social media saying he was concerned with several things inside the facility. One of the biggest concerns, the COVID-19 response by staff members here at Lansing. He says he wanted to resign to keep his family safe.
It's not a great choice that I have to have. If I have to choose between that level of risk and no income, I guess that's the choice I have to make, right? But the inmates have even less control than that because they can't even choose that for themselves. They're stuck.
Carter says staff members from across the state have actually been brought in here to Lansing to work extra shifts. Also, the Kansas National Guard providing some medical relief to nurses here at Lansing as well. Matt Fleener, KMBC 9 News.